How's it going, everybody? My name is Johnny Westbrook. I'm hoping you're having yourselves a fantastic day. If not, well, I hope your day gets a lot better. And basically, I just want to talk about this situation that's been going around with the community lately. So let's get straight into it. So basically, if you guys don't know, a celebrity by the name of Cameron Boyce recently passed away. And by the means, okay, basically what happened was, I think it was like a few hours after, a lot of people on YouTube, and even today, they keep on uploading these types of videos called, oh, Cameron Boyce is not dead, Cameron Boyce is not dead, with proof and all this stuff. And basically, I just want to speak out for this situation. All of these videos, I've watched all of them. Basically, all they're saying is, you know, oh my gosh, Cameron Boyce isn't dead. But here's the thing. I understand that the community is trying to, you know, tell people that he may, quote-unquote, may be alive still. But all of these videos, yes, and I know that most of the people that do these kind of videos, they want views and money and all that stuff. But it's gotten to a point where the community will literally believe that he is still alive. And, you know, okay, so most of the time, like, if something happens to a celebrity, people will most likely start up rumors and stuff to, you know, keep the community happy and not depressed. But if they go into social media and they dig in to get more information, it's going to make them more upset. So all I'm saying is to you guys, if you see any of these videos that says he's not dead and all that stuff, please do not believe it and all that stuff. So I just wanted to speak out about this whole situation that's going around with the community. And yes, so yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this little video. If you do, be sure to smash the like button, subscribe to the channel. And yeah, like I said, all of these videos, they're just seeking attention and all that stuff. And yeah, see you guys later. Peace. Summer.